Okay, I'll be there shortly.
That's good to hear.
Come on in.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Don't get dead, okay? This is practically made to order for an outpost. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
Appreciate it. Listen, you be safe out there.
Good to see you. Come in.
Hmm. Good to see you.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
You look well.
Hey. Hi.
We don't have room for everybody, but you've got something special.
Hey there. We've got an offer for you, if you'd like to hear it.
I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'm right here.
No, I'm fine, really. Just vomiting blood. Nothing to see here.
Damn, it's locked.
How's it going?
Have a good one. Here, this should do us for a while.
Blood Plague is no longer a threat. What's next on our to-do list?
Now we get to the real work of rebuilding. I have a few ideas on that topic.
Los Muertos are gonna hear this.
I'm glad to hear it.
You know, I think things are finally starting to look up a little.
One day, we'll make this world worth living in again. See how good it feels when we use our brains instead of just feeding them to the Zeds?
Let's bang it out.
Before someone sets up zombie gladiator matches.
Are we having fun yet?
We've got someone here looking to make a trade.
Got your fuel. Looks like you get to keep driving these heaps a little longer.
Fucking Muertos on their way to the base.
Let's drop them together.
That screamer
see a juggernaut here. Over.
Left our supplies just lying around, and now they're all fucked up.
We'll have to get rid of some of our resources unless we get more storage.
It's time for us to talk about more than just survival. If we're gonna rebuild this world, we have to tackle big projects. If we're gonna survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress.
We'll be at this a while, but it'll be worth it.
Not a shambling corpse to be seen. I'd have to run carrying all this. Have eyes on a plague screamer. Looks like I'm safe for now. Lift this.
Yeah.
Project is done, folks. Okay, I'm out. Care of that. All right, we've got our utilities up and running. Now let's make them work for us. No place like home. And home just got better. Useful, I guess. I guess I can take a quick breather. When was the last time you saw so much empty in one place? Our survival depends on people. We need more of us, which means we have to make this a place worth living in. I'll handle it. about time something went right. My turn.
Knock, knock. Guess who?
Time someone finally showed up. How's it going? That's cool.
Not at all.
You.
Later. How you feel?
You might be okay after all.
Let's head home. Try to keep up.
Hello? Zombies incoming.
Glad to have you here.
Thanks, pal. You won't regret this.
Don't fall apart yet. Down to the last magazine here.
What?
To deal with this mess.
Hey, folks. I got an offer you can't refuse. Well, I mean, you can, but humor me.
For my ammo. I gotta stay clear of that plague bloater. Won't work. I gotta make sure it's dead. Watch the feral!
Yeah.
Better than nothing.
Really stepped up and helped us out. So, here's a little something as a thank you.
We're done here.
You said you were gonna help me out. How's that coming along?
I'm really glad I can be a part of this family.
Looks like I'm safe for now. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
Thank you.
there's nothing left to salvage here. Nice. If we keep up this momentum, our base will be a fortress against the undead. A place we're proud to call home. Honored to meet you. We're looking for any place that has room for us. I'm not really sure about that. Later. That was loud.
Hey, some of our shit just got trashed because we got no place to store it all.
I can barely lift this.
Now, just what do you think you're doing? Oh, come on now.
Hey, I'm really sorry.
Take care, I suppose.
With a nice base and a plague-free town, I have a feeling this is just gonna keep on happening. But we can't take in everyone who shows up. We'll have to make some tough decisions.
Hey, Chief? Want to take a look at this?
Our only chance is if we find a group that'll accept us.
If your group's got somebody who just won't get with the program, well, you gotta fix that. Nothing destroys a community faster than folks who don't see eye to eye.
We need to make sure this doesn't happen again.
I gotta get me a doctor before I need a priest.
Let Talon used to run food shipments to refugees. How can they be bad?
No! 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 I can't believe this is happening. I can't say I'm happy about that.
I think you'd better handle things for a bit.
Help! Somebody!
Well, that's just a stupid answer.
We always have to consider the good of the community first. I hope we made the right call.
Quiet down, we're gonna attract a lot of zombies.
See how good it feels when we use our brains instead of just feeding them to the Zeds?
We could use your help on a little zombie problem we have.
come crawling to us for help, asshole.
We all need to look out for each other here. We should have helped them.
The infestations around here have gone critical. It may be too late to avoid a siege. Any chance? Yeah, I guess it's time I took care of that.
We really need to have a talk about something.
Something just came up that requires a command decision.
How's it going?
Hey people, Zeds are gathering, so it's time to head home and fight them off.
Later.
You better run while you have the chance!
Zombies are coming in! Get ready!
Everyone's ready for a long fight. The Premium team were under attack.
Fire the hole!
Don't keep it there any longer!
breath.
They're killing me here.
We can do this!
Why we focus on protecting ourselves, so we can survive shit like this. When I said we needed a fortress, I was talking metaphorically. But when I see what we've built here together, I know this place will stand the test of time.